See, this game is just a copy of Microsoft Solitaire.
Microsoft Solitaire.
They try to take this. They try to play the same formula, but they couldn't. Dude, you're gonna die.
You're cooked.
I'm cooked. Oh, I'm cooked.
Yeah, but you could have died.
Are there game modes on this?
No.
So there's no change in difficulty at all?
I'm not sure. I haven't played it.
Or what I'm gonna do. You're gonna handcuff the guy, saw off the shotgun.
Don't use it yet. Okay. Because if it's a blank, you would that wasted it completely. So you have to hope it's not a fucking blank.
Oh, shit.
See, now you're either going to do one damage or no damage. Why would cigarettes extend your life?
They give you one more health point.
But that's kind of stupid.
It is, I don't know why.
Use that magnifying glass.
Yeah, let's see what you get.
Oh. Watch it be a blank.
Here we go, let's do this.
Oh lord.
It's definitely alive.
Good game, huh?
I mean, you have two cigarettes in your hand.
Yeah. Ah, shit.
Why are you using one already?
Full health.
Didn't it say no more to put them in?
all of the doors.
There's only a blank left, right? What do the beers do?
You check the shell. Ah, shit.
It's only gonna do 2 damage though, right?
Yeah, but he's full health.
So? Well, you only have one option anyway. Well, you have another saw, anyways. I don't even remember what's left in there.
I think it's just a blank in there now.
Oh. What?
this is gonna be a hard one. You better pick catch.
Thank you.
Mike Glove Maker.
Can you turn your volume up real quick?
Mike Glove Maker. If his name was Mike. Mike.
Thank you. Thank you.